How's it going, everyone? Arctic here. We're back with some more Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind. Now, I was heading over to Balmora, but on my way there, when I was going from Kul to Balmora, I looked up to see, because this place sounded familiar from the last, literally, conversation I just had like 20 minutes ago, that this is where I need to be for one of the trials, one of the houses I need to convince. So, let's see where I need to go. Scar, go there if you want to know more about. Oh, okay. Wait, is this it? Is there really a was there really a giant ass crab like this? No, it's not it. Okay. I was gonna say, like, damn, Morrowind be scary. Aha, this must be it. Well, actually, this is still a pretty scary giant-sized crab.
What is this regarding our gun?
Good day, Yarsgo. Can I have you find your way around? Who do I talk to?
Suppose you're looking for a tavern. I'm sure I can't help you.
Wait, so what do I do here? Do I show her? Is this it? This doesn't seem like it is. Yes, it is. Where am I going? Nope. Maybe this isn't it. Council Club. Okay, yeah, maybe this isn't it. So where would it be then? They all look like they could be like some type of creature crab shell. Gross. Is this it then? Where's this place? Hello there. Well, I mean, I could just fight all of you right now and kill all of you and then be like, well, who's the heretic now? I guess if I went on a murder spree and I killed a bunch of people, then I would know what I'm supposed to be doing and who I'm supposed to talk to. No, no, no. Murder is never the answer. Yes, but where is the damn place I'm supposed to be going to? I'm so confused. This place is interesting. Background, I am a Redorian guard. Alright, that's what, if you keep your secrets then. Aha! I don't think I'm here to join you. I'm here to...
How do I know you're not up to something?
What now?
Wait, what? Damn it, how do, what do I do then?
You've got a few minutes if you need something, friend.
Ah, you fool, you've given me this possible secrets, maybe? Oh my god, there's so many people that I need to talk to. I am very confused. Is this where I'm supposed to be then? I don't even know. Now, if this is the crab, then this is one big crab, and I'm pretty sure this place that this crab fed the entire, Morik Tong. Oh, this is the Assassin's Guild. I didn't want to join you guys anyways. Are you somebody I'm supposed to talk to? What's your name? Ethis. No, I don't need to talk to you. Jimmy, do you? I don't know. Dean. Look, man, I don't even know what's going on, so... You're one of the people, right? I think you are one of the people. You must explain why you have come here and quickly. No speeches, excuses. Use your words with care. And then I spoke with and you came and told. Is that correct? That's correct. I'm a patient man, and I have heard many stories such as this in the past. There's nothing worse than being forced to listen to someone who enjoys the sound of their own voice. I love it. It's just like, I only believe my friends when they tell me this stuff. Slides a little 1,000 gold into their pocket. How about now? Alright, you have a deal. Awesome. Well, that's one person down. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more to go. So I'm looking for Lord Bulvian, Halarian. Who's in this room? Hello? Anybody in here? Are you one? Gendosa? No, you're not. I don't care about you. Thank you, Minor. Just gonna search every single room. Watch out, Lando. Are you one of them? I feel like you're one of them. Aha, you are one of them. Hello, I would like to become your house Carl. Are you one of them? Oh no, you have almost the same name. Sorry for interrupting and disturbing you, sir. there. Whatever, we'll just walk all over this place until we find them.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Speak, traveler.
Oh, hello there.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
I like your outfit. I'd be ashamed to kill you for it. Alright, well, I guess I can't do it. And nope. All right. Well, that was a waste.
What do you want? What do you want? Where is that slave?
I'm waiting.
Private quarters. Perfect. This is where I definitely want to be. There's, this place is huge. It's so freaking huge. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. Wait, who the heck are you? Did my father send you?
I suppose you're looking for a...
Who the heck are you?
I'm sure I can.
I just found a prisoner, guys. If you guys don't make me your whatever it's called, I'm gonna free him. I'll let him go. He's not just gonna sit there for all eternity. Because I don't even know who the hell he is.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Ooh, this is him. I think this is the guy. Aha. There we go. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to assassin this guy. Oh shit, oh shit. I think I fucked up. No, wait! I surrender! Oh, God damn it. I think I got myself stuck in a loop. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, my God. Well, I think this is just gonna be a short episode. Well, who wants to go play some Oblivion instead now? This is going to be such a pain in the ass. Alright guys, well, I'm going to have to reload to a later save because I fucked up by quick saving right then and there. So, I'll see all of you in the next episode and hopefully I can get this all sorted out by then.